Here are three moves for your fitness toolbox when you wake up in the morning and before you chill at night. You're going to need your pole. The first thing that we're going to do is we want to get into our proper position, a little bit of a wider stance. Remember, the wider our feet position, our feet start to rotate out. We want to keep the knees locked, get into our duck butt position. You want to take your thumbs and bring them over the top of the pole, and we're going to extend up all the way to the ceiling. Once we get here, we're going to rotate each direction 5 times. No hip movement. 1, 2. Keep the elbows locked. 3, chest up. 4, come center, and we're going to bring the arms down and back up. No pausing. 5 times. Here we go. Keep that chin up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, take the pull and bring it to the curve of the spine. We're going to arch over the pull. Keep your head in neutral. Hinge forward from the hip. Get that stretch. Come back up. Resist the temptation of pushing your hips forward. Go into monkey toe. As we come forward, we should feel our weight going back onto our heels. Keep the head in neutral. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right. That should make you feel so much better to start your day off a little bit more comfortably. And when you're getting ready to chill out at night, you're going to be able to rest better. All right. Until next time, have fun with this.